Rex is like a pitcher that had a no-hitter going, and Rex broke it up last inning. His first defeat of 2011.
You know, you keep harping on this word defeat. I like to say setback, and I like to look at it as a positive. Hang on here, small package, inside cradle.
Look at that.
I like to look at it as a positive, because what will it do? Will it light a fire under Tyler Rex?
Could that be a product of the intense scouting by the masterpiece, Chris Masters? Masters. Big Samoan drop. Certainly the masterpiece will be searching for that unforgiving clench that nobody has been able to break since Masters returned. You know I'm talking about the master lock.
Well, just take a look right here. Chris Masters, superb strength and agility, trying to turn the momentum of this contest around.
Masterpiece really feeling it now. Chris Masters has been working extra hard in the gym, eagerly wants to be a part of WrestleMania. April 3rd, Atlanta, Georgia.
You know, you talk about WrestleMania.
Look at this.
Monday on Raw, we had two huge returns. Will that momentum spill over tomorrow night on Friday Night SmackDown? Cover here.
Covering after the spine buster. Thought he might have had him after that spine buster. Impressive display.
Tomorrow night SmackDown is really shaping up with a lot of surprises. And again, Chris Masters' power out of this spine buster is indicative to where all the superstars' mindset are. Again, who knows what's going to happen tomorrow night? Who knows what's going to happen at WrestleMania?
Well, who knows what's going to happen right here? Masters up to the high rent district. Here comes Rex. We've got a precarious situation. Oh, Rex down. What does Masters have on his mind?
I have a feeling he will leap off of the second rope.
Oh!
Look at that.
Wow. Incredible shoulder block by the 265-pounder. Master lock coming, perhaps.
If Chris Masters can lock his fingers, this is arguably one of the most devastating submission holds in the WWE. The full Nelson, the master lock, all the pressure on the neck of Tyler Rex.
Wow. That unforgettable.